have a prank too. One where my foot doesn't plow through your ass. Let's hope it doesn't go horribly, horribly wrong.